journalist Vishwanand presenting you the Kids News Bulletin for today. US and Taliban sign deal to end war in Afghanistan. The 18-year war is coming to its end. Parambir Singh, a 1988 badge Indian Police Service officer, has been appointed as the new City Police Commissioner of Mumbai. The Pune telescope has discovered an explosion 5 times bigger than the Big Bang. It has been noticed 390 million light years away from the Earth. Shri Ram Mandir construction in Ayodhya has been started. Heavy earth moving machines have begun leveling land and clearing bushes. Petrol and diesel prices continue to get slashed 3rd day in a row. WHO raises global coronavirus outbreak risk to top level. Almost 56 nations have been hit by the coronavirus outbreak. India's quarterly economic growth has slowed down to a 7-year low. It has been the worst from January to March of 2013. Madhuri Karetkar has been elevated to the rank of Lieutenant General. She became the 3rd woman in the country to hold the rank. With the help of Shafali Verma's fireworks, the Indian cricket team beat Sri Lanka in the ICC Women's T20 Cricket World Cup. India becomes the first team to enter the semi-finals. Novak Djokovic wins the Dubai Championship for the 5th time. He beat Stephen Tsitsipas 6-3, 6-4. Now for the thought of the day. All the power is within you. You can do anything and everything. This inspiring thought was quoted by Swami Vivekananda. Now it's time for the quiz of the week. Which is India's national motto? Truth always wins. This is the clue. Send your answers to this email ID down below. tv1indialive@gmail.com. If you like the Kids News Bulletin, make sure to like, share and subscribe and hit the notification.